Well, Charlie was a Pollywog from Tippecanoe. He was a sad sap, oh boy, let me tell you. He never, ever, ever let me tie his shoes. He just sing in the blues and play the kazoo, yeah. Charlie saw his good friend Gil. He was a know-it-all catfish from Capitol Hill. Gil said,
"Surely I can show you how to tie your shoes."
But catfish Gil didn't have a clue.
Gil said, "First take your laces and pull them tight, then stick them right in your ear."
Your ear?
Your ear!
Oh, then the boys, they heard a sudden noise, then a brand new friend appeared. Oh, how was the halibut that happened to you? A tadpole with a shoelace in his ear. How's it?
Hey there, Gil, you're doing it all wrong. Step aside, listen up, try to follow along. Take that shoe, put it on your head, and wrap the string under your chin. When you tie up your laces before every race, then you're sure to win.
Oh, Charlie was the Pollywog from Tippecanoe. He was the sad tadpole.
No, we didn't have to worry.
Cause they didn't have feet.